A rail sea intermodal train carrying 1,700 tons of fiber, straw and other goods departed from Xinglong Railway Port in northeast China's Jilin province for Europe on Monday. It's Jilin's first rail sea intermodal train using only one multimodal transport document to deliver goods overseas. This method simplifies import and export procedures, while cutting costs and improving efficiency.
一单日提案联运班列的开行，对于拓宽新边境、对外开放通道、助力吉林外贸企业实现新的增长，具有积极作用。